a line wrapped around the Kaiser Permanente building in La Mesa today.
I'm here to get tested for COVID.
Evan Spurgeon was one of the many people waiting to get tested. The student has been vaccinated, but he did come in contact with someone with the virus, and he hasn't been feeling well.
If I do have it, I do have high-risk family members, and I want to make sure that they're okay.
Kaiser Permanente members can receive free testing at any one of their 4 testing sites.
I got a big week coming up, so I want to make sure that, like, I'm not spreading COVID to my new roommates. I'm supposed to go traveling this week. And I know the Delta variant has been, like, kind of a big deal.
Dr. Aaron Lehman is a doctor at Kaiser Permanente and encourages people to get the COVID-19 vaccine.
Throughout the month of July and now going into August, the testing rates of positive patients have gone up from 2%. Now it's up to 9 or 10%. Definitely worrisome. And I think the medical community at a whole is concerned because we definitely were seeing great improvements.
There are 21 county testing sites that provide free COVID-19 testing, and many sites do not require an appointment. Melissa May, KPBS News.